bitch. Volume 2. Yeah, man. Attention, all whack ass rappers. It's a cold blue in this bitch. I repeat, it's a cold blue in this bitch. That means we finna take this bitch over. Blue 23 to the world, blow up, baby. Shout out to everybody we fuck with. And if you don't fuck with us, the definition of a faggot is written all over your face, and you know it. All I gotta do is put a pretty woman up in your face, and I bet that you show it. I'm on the roll and out of control. If you try to stop me, I'm knocking you out. Ain't nobody finna help you. Everybody gets sick of you running your mouth. Now I gotta go a little bit faster, showing everybody I'm the motherfucking master. I'm about the coolest cat you'll ever meet, but I will beat a motherfucker down if I have to. If you wanna battle me, go to mic. I'ma tell you right now, but it'd be a disaster. I'ma hit you with so many shots to the point that you'd rather let a motherfucker stab you. Talking about you the baddest motherfucker on the face of the earth, you gotta be kidding me. When it comes to the physical standpoint, you the type of bitch to lose a fist fight to mini-me. Losing all of your energy, talking shit. By the time the fight break out, you're done. And I don't know about you, but when it comes to tackle other people bullshit, I taste none. Gotta stay focused, watching out for the enemy. Got a feeling if your enemy got some whole shit. I'm always ready for combat. I be showing no sympathy when it comes to the physical contact. It's a little too late to pray. Coming in my family was a mistake you made due to the fact that I'm about to make you pay. It's safe to say you are not safe today. Haters be thinking just because I'm cool that I would not be able to act a fool. You thinking it's sweet till you get beat. Now your body looking like chewed up meat. Pay attention to the shit that I spit. If you feeling guilty, then I'm talking to you. What you wanna do? Am I supposed to be scared cause you finna call your crew? Haters be thinking just because I'm cool that I would not be able to act a fool. You thinking it's sweet till you get beat. Now your body looking like chewed up meat. Pay attention to the shit that I spit. If you feeling guilty, then I'm talking to you. What you wanna do? Am I supposed to be scared cause you finna call your crew? Telling you now, I'm the wrong motherfucker that you wanna battle when I get up in the zone. You was acting real tough, I don't really give no fuck. The next time I see you, it's on. I know you thought it was over, but it's only the beginning, because I'm about to get ready to take it up a notch. Every time I turn around, got a motherfucker trying to get at me, thinking he finna take my spot. I told you I don't give a damn how many times you try, you will never take my place. If you wanna give it a try, go ahead, but I'm telling you now, you finna hate your day. First, I'ma talk about your mama and the fact that she was on a pipe when she had you. Next, I'ma talk about your girl, how many dicks was in the mouth, but how you never had a clue. You cannot stop me, cause I got the ultimate adrenaline. Up when the finish, everybody finna remember that motherfucker named Black Magic. The way I flow is that drastic. Stop for a second and take a look at everybody who tried to go against Black. All you gotta do is ask yourself one question. Do I wanna end up like that? I didn't think so. Sometimes I be wondering, how was I put on the face of the earth? Was it for my mother giving birth, or was it because I was cursed to put the enemy up in the dirt? You in the wrong field, you should have been a comedian. Your whole lifestyle is a joke. I'm on a mission of making money, and it's not funny when your ass gotta walk around being broke. Haters be thinking just because I'm cool that I would not be able to act a fool. You thinking it's sweet till you get beat. Now your body looking like chewed up meat. Pay attention to the shit that I spit. If you feeling guilty, then I'm talking to you. What you wanna do? Am I supposed to be scared cause you finna call your crew? Haters be thinking just because I'm cool that I would not be able to act a fool. You thinking it's sweet till you get beat. Now your body looking like chewed up meat. Pay attention to the shit that I spit. If you feeling guilty, then I'm talking to you. What you wanna do? Am I supposed to be scared cause you finna call your crew? 12-27, 1984 was the day that a lyrical assassin was made. If the dot knew I was going to be a fucking record machine, they would've kept my ass in a cage. I'm running, I already told you, I don't go 24-7, I go 25-8. If you wanna holler, but it ain't got shit to do with money, then you better get the fuck out of my face. I goes hard in the paint. If you look up a sympathy, you looking in the wrong direction. I think everybody would agree with me that the mic in your hand is a bad connection. It'd be funny when you be acting like a killer, but be running like a pussy when the drama's coming. You were never defeated, I've been the winner since I was a fetus, the one inside my mama's stomach. What up, Twister? I be feeling you when you be talking about the effective and adrenaline rush. It's an incredible feeling to the point that anybody coming at me within a minute, they finna get crushed. On the mic, I'm scarier than the combination of Freddy Krueger, Jason, and Hannibal Lecter. I really hope that your family won't end up in it. At least you and I be the only one laying on the stretcher. Competition better be ready, get better, be watching the way I be murdering it, cause I be ripping the flow. Demolishing the enemy and the battle was irrelevant, but I wanna be the man receiving the dough. It's only the beginning, gotta keep it to a minimum, but you gon' feel the impact when I finish. And we'll sit up on the jiggle, sit up with your family, gon' be scratching the table, talking about we gon'
Haters be thinking just because I'm cool that I would not be able to act a fool. You thinking it's sweet till you get beat. Now your body looking like chewed up meat. Pay attention to the shit that I spit. If you feeling guilty, then I'm talking to you. What you wanna do? Am I supposed to be scared cause you finna call your